the turmoil, through the wreckage and rumble, and through whatever, when someone finds themselves digging through the noise, he said, I pray somewhere in that wreckage